we encounter a lot of tiger sharks, especially first 3, 4, 5 months of the year. We get up to 40 tiger sharks at a dive. 20-25 is average, and it can go up to 40. The maximum number of tiger sharks have recorded in a single dive in Fuvahmulah is 48. So this means we have a lot of tiger sharks. I don't think, not as far as I know, there's nowhere in the world that people can jump in the water and scuba dive or free dive with this many tiger sharks.